Good afternoon. My name is Tommy. Today we're going to have the speaking test. Can I ask you what's your name? Duyang, are you ready for the test? Good job. Now let's talk about yourself. Tell me, how old are you? How old are you? 6 years old. Where are you from? Where do you live? How many people in your family? There are 4 people in my family. How many people? There are 4 people, right? All right, what animal do you like? What animal do you like? I like rabbit. What animal do you like? That is the end of the speaking part 1. Let's move on to part 2. Look at this. What color is it? It's red. What color is it? Do you like yellow? Do you like yellow? What is this? Is this a pencil? No, it isn't. Is a car or is a train? Yeah. It's train. What is this?
It's a car.
What do you have? You say I have.
I have
yo-yo. What is this? This is mouth. Do you like chicken? Very good. Now let's move on to part 3. Look at the picture. How many cats are there? How many cats?
10
cats. Do you like cats? Do you like cats? Yes, I do. Alright, excuse me, could you show me where's the pencil is? Where's the pencil? Where's the pencil? Can you speak louder? Alright, now. One is bigger.